Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Demonic presence at not safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
harness only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to the supervisor to see if you need to replenish for this new soul harness. The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Yellow security clearance required. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Access granted. Granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Thank you. blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.